What do you say? Want to get married?
What? Oh! Taxi! Inclined to take up useless conversations with a taxi driver, but I saw as I was walking all these taxis without passengers in constant circulation, without a destination. But that's not what life should be about, so we're gonna get up, cross the bridge, take a road to another state. We'll sit back through the noise and the traffic and wait for some kind of scenery change. We'll wait till the view from our windows is strange. Trust me, I'm not crazy. I can see you making faces in the rearview mirror. I will pay you what the meter says. Just drive me up the highway. I don't care how far the way is. I guess what I'm trying to say is, in the bike lane of life, sometimes you gotta get out. What? Were you listening? I don't know where to. You're the professional. You should be making these kinds of decisions. I am really not the person who is qualified to tell you where we should be going. I mean, I just left my boyfriend standing back there on the sidewalk, which is bad enough without disclosing. He was actually proposing. And that's it. There isn't any doubt that I've got to get up. Hit the gas, make a turn, let this taxi speed. Cause there isn't a thing in this world that I need more than someplace my head can be clear. Probably miles and miles from here. I don't mean to freak and I don't mean to shout, but right now, God, I'm really gonna get out.
Well, I guess whatever happened, she must have said yes at some point.